What is it? That's a Ferris wheel. I guess Penn's Landing? That's a real carnival.
It's beautiful over there.
It looks like it is.
Listen.
So anyway.
See, they fixed it all this. But God, it's beautiful over there. Me and Greg used to go there all the time. Yes. All the time.
And let's sit on. See, I can't handle that shit. Nice stogie. Right. Yes, Philadelphia. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. What's tonight? Saturday? Is it a
Saturday night?
It's Saturday night, sissy. We outside. Don't start that we outside nonsense. Anyway, downtown Saturday night with my sister. We done hung out and got some good food for thought. And so now we're gonna have some food. Yes, we are.
I have my special weekend.
What special weekend?
With you. I did a whole 2 days with you.
I'm
by
telling
myself.
You, we had back to back 2 days in a row.
Now,
oh my God.
Carry on.
Carry on. Carry on. I hope they got some good food. I can't wait to see the menu.
So we came to one night, me and Pewee, I was hanging out, bro. It was like.
Okay, let's see. Real Italian food.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, that's what I want. I want that.
I got you.
Okay.
Sure.
With a salad.
What salad? Would you like to have the hot salad?
Yeah, what kind of dressing?
It comes with Italian one.
Okay, that's fine.
Is that okay, babe?
That's fine with you two sisters. Man, I don't have no natural.
So listen, my thing is if I'm going to be snacking out, then I might as well get healthy snacks. And I was up there with my sister and I'm trying to offer them some the seaweed.
Yo, it was
seaweed
fun.
Is the bomb, y'all. Wow. Crispy seaweed.
It was good, but I like the
You like the okra, guys.
I like the okra chip.
Yeah, it's these okra.
Crispy. And I'm going to get down.
And see, I can never have enough okra, even if it's not crispy. I eat it raw.
Remember you cooked cook that?
Me and my mom.
Yes, God.
We used to sit up eat bones of okra.
We were born.
Thank you for having my
guy. Oh, absolutely. Yes. We, right is right, wrong is wrong. What happened? A man just came into the restaurant, y'all, and y'all. You know, he could see the mental health. You could see the stressors of his life. And he came into this restaurant. This restaurant's really nice, y'all. It just looked like we up against a wall. So,
it came highly recommended.
Highly recommended. And he come in here acting all crazy. I don't want to use the word crazy, I'm sorry. Because mental health is real. I ain't doing that. And he came in here acting up. Like, didn't take his medication this morning, afternoon. And that was the owner saying, thanks for having my back. Well, right is right, wrong is wrong. The man was wrong.
How y'all doing? Have a good one.
Bye-bye.
You too. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Oh,
look like y'all outside.
Yeah. Why, thank you. It's very comfortable. Thank you, ladies. Did you enjoy your meal?
It was amazing.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay.
I can't wait.
Oh, God.
Oh, so it's going to be good.
So wait a minute, y'all. Listen, let me share this with y'all. The name of the place is Spasso Italian Grill. And it's 34 South Front Street in Philadelphia. So we haven't even gotten our food yet, but I promise you, everybody has walked out this door. Everybody was walking out this door. Is raving about the food on the way out the door. A whole group just went out. So we're going to share with you. We'll be back in a few minutes to share with you what's happening with us.
Oh, you got me on there?
I just wanted to myself. This is the beginning. And look at signs.
Yeah.
The beginning, y'all. Oh man, this thing is slamming.
Oh, that's good.
Love each other.
I said, yeah, we do. She said, y'all were just loving on Chrissy. I said, yeah.
That's did you enjoy yourself, sis?
I enjoyed my
one
sissy.
The nights.
The food. Listen.
Oh my gosh, we got our carryaways. Look,
it's called Spastel. It's on.
I gave it to her.
It's
right there behind us. See that? Spastos.
Good Italian food.
Italian grill.
Yes.
And I'm telling you, it's right here by everything. You can see the boats.
Yes.
The cruise ships, whatever they are, yachts passing by. And
the carnival.
The carnival.
She wanted to put
there.
Me on a Ferris wheel. I'm like, yeah.
Where's your car? Somebody in your car.
What?
That's your car, girl.
Girl,
what if somebody was in your car backing up?
People come outside.
They do. They remember when you come out like that? We used to stay in Philly. Philly was everything from the library to, the brothers are getting the white girls.
And the white boys is getting the black girls.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Maybe I'll try,
you wanna get one?
Dating outside my race. It's always been a struggle for me, but I'm ready. Outside my
bed. Sissy, we had a full day.
A real full day. I'm going to sleep well tonight.
Beautiful.
I'm going to sleep well tonight.
Yes. We had a full day.
Oh, my.
So carry on. I have a wonderful week with my queen sister.
You gonna say carry on?
We talk.
Don't
share.
Bear no mind, y'all.
Honey, we talk, we share. Yes.
Don't bear no mind.
Ain't nothing like this.
You're talking about carrying.
Y'all better get y'all one of these.
Get you one. Get yourself
one
some. Get yourself
I'm
some.
Tell you the truth and love on you at the same time.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You want.
What if the car wasn't here when we came back? Huh? Then what? Okay. Hello.
Nice breeze. You ever see Trish? You think he's still living?
Stop playing. Trish was my boy.
Okay, y'all. I'm going home. I'm telling you, I'm full. My belly full. I done had all my laughs messing around with Sergeant talking about you think people still alive and all this kind of crazy stuff. It's over. Good night. Have a great one.
Yeah.
I hope you got some people to love you and you to love. Because love is the highest level of consciousness.
Yes.
Have a blissful night. Love and respect.